Okay, so we have an orange base, and I'm gonna put a cement color on top of it, and I'm gonna do scratches, so it's gonna be like an authentic look. So this is a base of Era Veneziana. So now I'm gonna put Marmorino KS on top of it in a cement look and scratch it up to give you a nice industrial look. So the more it dries, the more I'll knock it down.
Aquí fue una tienda.
Esos son los colores de la tienda.
Está bueno, después ves si le ponen el logo arriba o algo, un LED o algo. Es un color llamativo.
It looks hot even with the orange underneath because it's a different orange.
No, but it's gonna dry more like that. It's fine. But it still looks good.
Huh?
It looks industrial. Sure.
Very unique. Very custom.
Totally custom. And I'll tell you too. I love the little scratches that you have there. You might want to do more. Because that looks so dope.
Yeah, but I don't want it especially all around. I want it in some sections.
No, that's true. Yeah. But when it touches the orange like that, it looks dope. That's right.
Hit. I'm thinking about maybe, what do you think? Like silver wax maybe? Or just clear.
The silver wax looks good with the gray, but I have no clue what it's going to do to the orange.
No, I put it on with a sponge.
Here and there.
And then.
Good idea.
Crazy. So, syrup plus, put it on with a sponge. Anything with coarse Marmorino.
You want to put it on with a sponge.
So now because it's sealed, it won't absorb that much. So I'm gonna put some silver wax on it. Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. That's when my Cocoa Puffs pops up. So not everywhere. Wait until it dries, and then I'll polish it up.